What if Oaks Graphics will get back some more Caesar and Gaul? Let's fix up this building. Oh, I got no muns. I got no muns. Alright, so that's a problem. Is there any buildings we can not build right now? Yeah, I want all those. We're doing pretty good in this campaign. But if I keep at it at this rate, might be done in a couple of weeks. Uh-oh. What are you doing? Little garrison upgraded. You will be a strategist. I'm gaining a little bit of money. That's pretty good. A little bit of muns are coming in. Uh-oh. More Gauls are filling up that area. Ah, I knew it. Little Nemo. Damn you, Little Nemo. Alright, I'm gonna send my top 10 spy after this guy. Come on. Take him out. You can do it. Yes! Enemy assassinated. Hey, did you level up? No, I don't think you did. Ah, that Little Nemo. Such a scamp. But he's gone now. I hate that this costs money to get rid of slums. That's really ridiculous. Oh yeah, they're warring me now too. This is going to be tough. For one thing, let's go up here and just let's loot this place. Completely undefended, and if I get attacked, I'll be fine. In the next turn, I'll be able to reach this area. Let's try to stop them. No!
You got wounded.
You got wounded. What are you gonna do? Spy? Oh yes, please spy. Do I have money? I have money. I got a lot of money since I sacked the area. And I gotta save that money for, yes, sabotaging. Are you, yeah, you're a navy. You're not much to deal with. You're not too bad. I need to take this city. Once I take this city, I can just hold down the fort a little bit. I can just hold down the defensive line. Let's see. This area is not really a part of my defensive plans. This doesn't seem to cost money to break it down for some reason. Send the bomb. I mean, the enemy could just walk right through here, right? That doesn't feel safe. What about you? Ah, rebels. Hopefully my allies will deal with them. Let's see what they got in Elysia. Not much. Let's sabotage him, just see if we can level up. Nice. No level up this time. Ooh, yes. You go right over here and just hang out. Just chillax. Max and relax. Let me see how they hate me more. Oh boy. Oh, they hate me. Venetti, can I make peace with you?
Gods of the afterlife, spare me.
My ancestors were quite
Nervii. Man, they're big. Welcome. They got a lot. Speak.
Peace. Gods of the afterlife.
They will take peace. The Avernite will take peace.
Well, why do you trouble my digestion today?
But I really need that city. I can't just let them hang out there. I need to take that city. It's very important that this city falls. Man, so much clouds. Come on, let me. Too many clouds, I think. It's not safe to leave this area. I need to stay with Mark Antony's army. We could send Caesar and this little force over here, and hopefully that could be enough to beat down this force enough to where we can get a victory. Maybe an auto resolve, or just enough so we can invade it and get some victories. This is a little historical site, I guess that's what it is. What are you doing? Yeah, just hang out. Just hang out. Everything will be fine. Don't worry about it. We got you. You're part of the defensive plan. We got money. Maybe we should think about building another garrison force. You're making up some force. Maybe we should think about making a navy. Let's at least make a small navy. Turbio. Anybody else I know? Metellus. Varus. Tinter. Longinus. Cassius. Oh, that's Cassius. I know him. Alright. Cassius, you're gonna be on the fleet. He's like, yeah, I'm on the fleet. I'm a cool guy. Like everybody else. Alright, I think we'll have the money to build up one more garrison force. Then we could take it up there, and then we could better defend the area. Ah, what are you doing? Yes, thank you. Knock out those rebels for me, my good friends. My goodly friends. Alright, you need to go start going up north. Do your master's bidding. They hate me, but they seem to be helping in the war, kinda. Subject gains notoriety. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Member of the family found guilty of poisoning his ward to an heir of the boy's land. Grisvayam! Grisvayam. Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs. Let's build you. Okay, I'm starting to run low on some muns. But it's alright. Sigh. Got you. Are we keeping this city? It's not a part of the plan. Oh no, it's winter. Do we have to keep the city now? We might have to. Damn. You know what? I really didn't want.
I'm sure you have many
I don't feel good about it.
Please don't bother. Talk of me.
So let's try to just make some peace with these guys. 8,000. Hell yeah. I got a lot of money out of that piece. And I can use that money to grow my power. And everybody will think I'm cool. I can't get to these guys. They're out of my reach for the moment. Yeah, Vernie. Who knows what's going on over here? Britannia is ruled by the Britons, I suppose. But we are at peace with Gaul. That means a lot of our border is now safe for the moment. So that probably means we should just continue with our plan to conquer the Nervii up here. Hey, they wanted this. They're the ones who attacked me. Okay, what are you doing? Spy, how far can you go? Not very far. I got two spies over here. Let me send this spy over here, and then we're gonna send him up north into Britain and see what's going on in Britain. This spy, Domitia? Domitia, why are all the spies women? That's weird. Romans didn't like women. I could, but I don't know what's over here. There could be a big army somewhere in this area. And going there would give me some attrition. So we just need to... We just need to hang-a-lang until the, attrition from the winter goes away. So... look at that. Look at all those people who died just by going a few steps. It's the winter. Winter's not fun. Ooh. Okay, this area is pretty good. This area is good. Oops. Alright, two turns. Yeah, that's a lot. A lot I can build two turns. Alright, that's my garrison force. Nah, it's too big. Yeah, that's fine. In two turns, the garrison force will be done, and then we'll send them up over in this, over to Lemonominum. No, I should send that garrison force right here, and I'll send this garrison force up to this city, and we'll send a legion, the Gaul, Legion of Gaul, up to Lexovin, or whatever it was. Lexovion. Gotta keep all these cities safe as we go along. The, our enemies over there are having trouble, and now my allies starting to get hurt by attrition, increase of rank. Doc Deeds! When the sentence was read out, insisted that it was no right for a citizen of Rome to suffer the fate of slaves and foreigners. Now! You suffer the same fate as any enemy of Rome. Concealed the blade. Assassination failed. No level up. No level up this day, good sir. I got him in the room. Boom! 2 minutes. One more turn. You slaves? Yes. I need the slaves, but I can handle it. Yeah, I can handle it. That'll bring in some good muns. About 4 public order. I got 10. Wealth mining. I guess a jeweler. A jeweler would do me good. That's 3 turns I gotta wait. What's that gold mine? I don't have the muns to build that up anymore. Oh, I'm running out of money bad. This city really needs a guy. Not good. Instability. Slaves? Oh, not the slaves. And I can't do the edicts for you. Because he's a military ally, I don't control him. So over here, looks like the Nervii have finally taken out the Suevi. They are no longer a threat to anything or anyone. The Mandubidibidabidubi, everybody hates me. Allobridges are still meh. They don't like me. Just let's keep these alliances going for as long as we can. It is really, really not safe to let this go on. Okay, what I need to do is set a garrison here, a garrison here, and then we bring an army back down. We bring Caesar's army, and we take out Rutini. Then we take out Vasio. And then if Allobridges are still yellow, we'll keep them. And then we'll go further up. And we will try to take out the Adui. Defensive ally, they hate me. Then we'll try to take these guys out. Nervii, Remy. Yeah, it's Noah. Well, they're allied. Yeah, I gotta worry about alliances, don't I? Arverni, Allobridges. Ah, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna get myself into war with everybody if I do that. Let's try to save up some money to get that gold, the next level gold mine. Ah, look at all these spies. They're messing up my stuff. I need to send you over here. Let's sabotage, see if we can get some level up. Yeah, he did level up. She did level up. Commit arson. Critical. Yeah, gotta get that critical up. The critical! The Nervii! Caesar was told when inquiring about the Nervii, they did not allow merchant trade and forbade wine and luxury items to be imported. Though they thought about such things innervated. Such things innervated the mind and impaired their courage. They were a savage people and very brace. They condemned the rest of the Belgae who had surrendered to Rome as throwing away all their national courage. They openly declared that they would not treat with Caesar nor accept any conditions of peace. Alright. Something we gotta deal with. Ah, they're agent bombing me now. Can I take you? Ah, no. Not close enough. Winter slows everything down, doesn't it? Winter sucks. Okay, spy, you're gonna have to go across the sea and tell me what's going on with Britain. Go across the sea. Inform Caesar of the tidings of Britannia. Okay, they're not at war with me, but they're still agent bombing me, apparently.
War! We will make your homes a wasteland, despoil your women, enslave.
Alright, tiny we little guys. Oh, it happened, didn't it?
Nothing will live. Not one creature. That is our war.
Everybody else. Is everybody being mad at me? Oh, man. I knew it was going to happen sooner or later. I knew it. Yeah, but they were still yellow. My client state didn't even betray me. Sabotage. Crucify him. Crucify him!
How can I be of assistance?
Maybe we can coerce you? Nah. But we leveled up. Yeah, let's get that. Some extra assassination points should be well. What do we got? IDY are still on my side, and there's the Aloe Bridges. And here's the problem. If they attack one of these cities, I'll be fine. Caesar needs to get out of here. We need you somewhere else, Caesar. We got a problem in the south. That means you go back to this city. We're abandoning this area for now. What comes of it, comes of it. Ah! Thought I increased rank. Yeah, let's get that assassination up. Let's try to move you up there. IDY. These guys. So these guys are at war with me, but that's nothing to worry about for now. The Averni are still docile. They could attack Varrican. They could do a few things. I have nothing down here to defend myself. Absolutely nothing. I'm just gonna bring you to the capital city. I was making this guy. Sailmasters. If they're a navy, then I don't. Yeah, I think they're a navy. I don't have to worry about them then. So, what I should do with you. What are they most likely to hit first? Alright, we're gonna bring you over here, then we're gonna run down on Segundum. Segodunum. Alright, so these guys just pushed up my timetable a little bit. That's fine. Oh, look at all that money I'm not getting. Well, we were making a lot of money trading with those guys, weren't we? Oh yeah, that's probably a thing, isn't it? We're making a lot of money in trade. And now we're not.
There's a time when warriors must
Oh, now they beg for peace.
And talk for the good of their people.
Can I get a lot of money for you? Can I get back the trade agreement with you? Alright, this is good. I'd rather do this. Because I was not ready. Yes! We got trade and money from them. And we're not gonna have to worry about you. Man, it just constantly just beats down on me. Constantly, it never ends. My former allies have that area now. At least I have a little bit of money from trade back. The SPQR, yeah. We need you. Just hold this area down. And we'll take this back right quick with Caesar. Oh no! How did I lose that Roman? Fuck! That was a fucking gold Roman ballista too. Fuck me in the ass. Come on. Come on. You ain't. Come on. It's a Roman ballista. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I want to build that. Melee attack. Ooh, that'd be nice. Got him in the room. Boom. Maybe it doesn't. At this point, everybody hates me. At this point, it doesn't really matter about treaties, right? I should just start sneak attacking everyone. Just start declaring war. Allobrogia's, let me see. Their alliances with Adui, Verni, Rutini, Okani. I can go to war with them. They're my client state, but they're useless to me. I don't want to go to war with the Verni yet.
Do not attempt to sweeten truth with honey. Speak plainly.
Their allies. Honestly, yeah. Flatter. So I'm going to send Caesar's army over here. And I'm going to see if we can knock this guy out of the park. Do I have any spies? Any spies worth a damn? Nice. And he leveled up. She leveled up. Okay, let's get you down over here. That'll be 1, 2, 3 turns before we're able to use her. We're gonna try to sabotage those guys. Get Caesar in there to take them while they're weak. Wham. Wham bam, thank you, man. I don't think I have anything to worry about these guys. They'll attack. If they attack the city, there's nothing they can do.
We hunger for battle.
You're over there. I don't have anything to worry about over here. They can take it if they want, I don't care. Yes, we assassinated them and leveled up. Poison provisions, that's great. What's that gold? Daruokon has the gold. Ah, I don't have the money anymore.
I don't got the money no more.
Hopefully winter will be over soon. And Mark Antony, I guess you're just gonna have to hang out here for a while. I could send you on a big mission up north. I don't want to do that while the winter attrition's on. Yeah, we have you.
Haha! How you like that?
But we could send him on a mission up north, and it could give us some good money to sack. Maybe not this one? I'm not sure. We're almost to Britain. We almost have an idea what's going on over there. Oh. Who are these guys? The Averni and Rome are both attacking these rebels together. I don't know why they're helping me, but you want to help me, Averni, that's fine. Maybe they're starting to understand that Rome is the way to go. They're also starting to build their forces back, I see. They're getting powerful again. They're all getting hit by attrition, though. Yes! Our friends in the Aedui are hitting these rebels right here. Kill them all for me. Thank you very much. No, they're running like cowards. Yes! Finish them off. Looks like I need to keep... I was hoping I didn't need to do that, but I guess I need to keep some,
Enjoy this quiet time. It ends now. The storm is coming. The storm of...
They're joined by no one. Good. Well, I have garrisons in Helvetii, so I don't need to worry about that. Tanko... Rebellion Splevii. That's good. Even if I get some rebels over here, I don't need to worry about it too much. This could be a good one. I don't really have any more enemies in this area. All I have to do... This could get me some good money right here. What?! Oh, good. $4,000. Very, very good. Very nice. Okay, the Averni, they... Oh, they're not at war with the Nervii. I thought they were chasing them. I thought that's what that was. Well, whatever. We're both on the same boat when it comes to troops. If they attack us, we'll be fine. What, a bunch of fierce swords? Spear brothers, love you, spearmen. If they attack us, there's nothing to worry about. But just to be sure. No one's car! How do you fail at that? They were right there. They were right there. How do you fail? You are nothing. You are nothing to me. You're a failure, Mark Antony! One last chance. Fuck! He's fucking wounded. Makes me mad. That makes me mad, but not mad enough to break the PC. Not quite yet. No, no. Got you, Alabroges. Alabroges. Just a couple more turns and then they're there. Where is Caesar? Caesar's right here. No, Caesar's right here. Who's this? The garrison force. I guess they'll be ready to attack when the Alabroges attack us. Alabroges. Keep calling them Alabroges. Alo Jeff Bridges. They're peaceful now, but they're not going to be so when Caesar leaves. Alright, we got to get out of there. Out of that winter attrition. And the next turn, we'll march over here as best we can, then we will raise up a unit. Should probably just do that now. Ah, but they're all expensive. They're all really expensive. I don't want to do that. 3 turns, huh? And next turn, I will... I really need this health, this happiness. -9. No, let's stop putting it off. We need that gold. We need that gold mine. Even after all this playing we've been doing, we're still not all that close to getting some good money. To getting a good monetary income. Ooh, we have bad slaves over here. Well, we can sell some of these slaves off and make this area a lot happier. And make some money off them. Are you gonna stay here, or are you going up north? I don't think this region needs me right now. I think this one does. Yeah, they're fine without me. Public order, growth, commerce. This one gets public order. No. I want to wait till next turn, and then we will build up this building right there. That's what we need. But yeah, sacking's a really good thing if we can do it carefully and strategically. Now let's see if Mark Antony gets attacked again by this beat up army. What they could do is they could send reinforcements from across the river, but they won't have enough move points. Across the river takes up a lot of move points. So we'll see. Still not done. Because if they don't attack me, what I'm going to do is retreat Mark Antony back to the city. We finally reached freaking, Oh yeah, take him out for me, thanks. We finally reached Britain. Britannia. Oh, come on. I thought you were gonna help me. They pushed him away and agent bombed him, but they didn't kill him. Oh, they didn't attack. They didn't attack. Perfect. Man, war. These guys are getting killed. What? The first moment they even see me, they declare war on me. What is that? That's a joke. Uh-oh. Trade was broken with someone. The Adua joined enemies? Are you serious? They're at war with me now. They're not. They're at war with me because they decided, fuck them. They saw some Roman spies and they decided, we will not accept these Roman spies! To war! Rabble. This seems to be the capital right here. Weird. Capital should have been over here because it's closer to the English Channel. It's like the closest point to Gaul. Maybe upcoming France. Ooh, actually this is perfect right here. Let's eradicate this Nervii army and then we can go back victors. Best not to push it. Back to the city! Dun dun dun! Yes! Aw, man, that attrition killed us. When is winter gonna be over? Late December. So next turn is January. Is winter still in January? I have no idea. But look at all that money we're gaining per turn. I don't know why that is. That don't make any sense. We hunger for battle. Maybe they'll attack him again for me. Been rolling on luck with those guys. Latin cultural conversion. We have +4 here. +6 here. I think it's better to keep the one we have, because we have a good Latin conversion and education. So our enemy up here. All right. But wow, they're so beaten down. The attrition has killed them. So they're nothing to worry about. Caesar. Let's keep moving. We've lost that great, that beast machine. We lost that great ballista. But that's fine. We had spies almost here, and then they will work on hammering down on the Vocante. And, no, I shouldn't do that. You know what? It's not safe to leave them. But I have no choice. We have Adui on us right now. I'll send the army north. Taking Adui, that'll get us a lot of money. But strategically, is it a good idea? We need to put another garrison army there. We need to have a garrison army here. We need to have one here. These areas I'm not worried about. It's getting tense. The Nervii kingdom has expanded big. Gauls, all these different our borders are not great. They're not solid. We probably should have been just taking out all our allies and client states. And I'm not sure I can just walk up over here and take these guys out, Norbomotus. One chosen, two Celtic tribes. For one thing, they would bring in Averni, and if I attacked them, I would have to siege them out. No, I can't siege them out. No, wait, there's 16 troops. Yeah, I could take these guys out if I wanted, but can't do that. I don't want to drag Averni into another war yet. But I want to start taking these guys out one by one. I don't know how I'm making this money now. I don't know how I'm making that at all, but I'm making it somehow. Oh, the selling slaves edict. That's how I'm doing it. Right? I mean, I thought I... Yeah, over here. Yeah, my selling slave edicts is making me a good amount of money. So that'll help me for a while. What about you? Do you have a crap load of... Oh, they have a crap load of slaves, too. Why don't you sell some slaves? Alright, things are looking good, I guess. Did you gain any allies? No. They're a client state. They're at war with Averni and Veneti. But I can't trust them anymore. Just cannot trust them. I can't just straight up attack them. I don't think I have what it takes to attack them in that siege. I think I have to siege them out. And hopefully they attack me. Hopefully they attack me quickly, and hopefully the siege doesn't last long. Hopefully the enemies don't send a bunch of forces this way. That is the last thing I need. Cinnabum Island? No. Embadia. Varakan, now you're part of another one. I guess I could just try to move this garrison force over to Varakan to defend against forces coming from that way. I don't know, but we'll have to see about that next time. I'm your Graphics Rogue. Later, folks. Peace.